वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं
सो हियर इट इज सेड दैट भीर देहिनस्मिन् यथा देहि कौमारजो मनोजरा तथा देहांतरम प्राप्ति धीर तत्र नमीयति देहिना देहिना मीन्स वन हुज एक्सेप्टेड दिस मटीरियल पार्ट अस्मिन् मन इन दिस वर्ल्ड और इन दिस लाइफ यथा एज देह मीन्स विद इन दिस बॉडी बिकॉज Dehina means one who has accepted this body and Dehe within this body. So I am sitting within this body. Now I am not this body. Just like you are within this hat and coat. Similarly, I am also within this body. This gross body and the subtle body. This God body is made of this earth, water, and fire, air, and ether. This whole material body. Now, in this earth, in this planet, earth is prominent. Anywhere, the body, material body is made of these five elements. Earth, water, fire, air and ether. These are the five ingredients. Just like this building, this whole building is made of earth, water and fire. You have taken some earth, you have made bricks and burnt into the fire, and after mixing the earth with water, you make a shape of brick, and then you put into the fire, and then when it is strong enough, then you set it. That's like a big building. So it is nothing but a display of earth, water and fire. Simple. That's all. Similarly, our body is also made in that way. Earth, water, fire, air, and ether. Air is passing, we breathing, you know, that air is always there. This outer skin is earth, and there is heat in the stomach. Without heat, you cannot digest anything, you see. As soon as the heat is diminished, your digesting power becomes bad. There are so many things. This is arrangement. Now, in this planet, we have got this body, which is where earth is very prominent. Similarly, in other planets, somewhere water is very prominent. Somewhere fire is very prominent. In the sun planet, the body is there. There are also living entities. But their body is so made that it is fiery. They can exist in the fire. Similarly, the Varuna Loka, the Venus, all these planets, they have got different types of body. Just like here you can experience that in the water, the aquatics, they have got a different type of body. For years and years together, there are aquatic animals, they are within the water, they are very comfortable. But the moment you drag it to the land, it dies. Similarly, you are very comfortable on the land, but the moment you are put in the water, you die. Because your bodily construction is different. His body is the bodily construction different. The bird's bodily, the bird, heavy bird, it can fly. God's made flying instrument. But your man-made instrument, it crashes, you see, because that is artificial. So, this is the arrangement. Every living being has got a particular type of body. Dehinasmin yathade. And what is the nature of that body? Here, the matter is being explained that how we change our body. How? Because that is a difficult problem for us, because we are engrossed with the idea of identifying this body with the soul. Now, the first ABCD of spiritual knowledge is to understand that I am not this body. Unless one is firmly convinced that I am not this body, he cannot make progress in the spiritual life. So the first lesson in the Bhagavad Gita is taken in that way. So here, there is a dehi nasmi. Now dehi, the soul. Soul, dehi means soul. One who has accepted this body, material body, he is called dehi. So asmi, he is there. He is there. But his body is changing.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare